box is so pretty. It's an old style box. It's purple. And on the top is the Monster High logo. Monster High on the side. And here it says Clawdeen Wolf, Daughter of the Werewolf. And it has her Skelette logo. And inside of her box, it says a wolf in sheep clothing, which is so cool. And on the back of her box, it has her full body illustration. And on the side, it's her full bio or about me. And on the bottom, it shows the other dolls that you can get, Draculaura and Frankenstein. Now, let's take a look at Clawdeen. So, Clawdeen Wolf's hair is brown with a little bit of a copper streaks color. Her hair is so pretty. And she has ears, wolf ears, and each of them have three hoop earrings. So beautiful. I love it. And her makeup, it's a purple eyeshadow with glitters on the top. And her lipstick, it's like a burgundy red color. And she has this like choker. It's black with a golden studs. And she has a gold necklace with a purple jewel in the middle. So now let's take a look at her outfit. First of all, she's wearing this black jacket with a light purple fur, faux fur, which is super soft. And her jacket, it has a purple and gold trims. And her shirt is like a coral pink color, and it has a black animal stripe. And it has ruffles on the top. And she's wearing this black belt with a gold studs. It matches her color. And she has this like skirt. It's purple and it's shiny. And under it, it's a black mesh fabric. And she's wearing this peachy coral pink fishnet sock. It's a knee-high sock. Now let's take a look at her amazing shoes. So she's wearing boots and has a purple belt with gold buckles on it. And it's an open-toed boots. Her shoes are very detailed and I love it. It's so very fashionable. So that is the doll, Clawdeen Wolf. She's so pretty. I love her. Now let's get on to her accessories. So she does come with this cute little bag. It's black and has a gold zippers and purple belts with gold buckles. Her bag is really detailed. She can wear it, of course. And then she comes with a red stand and a red brush, which is awesome. Her signature color. And she comes with this the cutest thing ever. It's her pet crescent. I love when the dolls comes with the pet. It's so cute. And it's purple and it has a cute tail. And it has fangs too. And the eyes is green. This pet is super cute. And of course, since this is Clawdeen's first doll or first release, she comes with a diary. And it says, "This is my diary. If you want your life to last longer than it takes to read it, you won't." And it has some stories in it. And look, it has a picture of her pet present. Really cool. And then the last page is you can learn more about her. This is her About Me section. So that is my review of my new Monster High Clawdeen.